What Mark's really trying to say is, this tune is called Blue Men of the Sahara.